Now to the chaos on Capitol Hill that is entering its third week. There is still no Speaker of the House tonight, and after a third failed vote, Ohio Representative Jim Jordan is out as a nominee. That essentially opened the floodgates for several candidates to emerge, among them Minnesota Representative Tom Emmer, who immediately got the support of former House Speaker Kevin McCarthy. Danny Spiewak has more on Emmer's bid and his chances of getting the gavel. Danny?
Well, Julie, there has never in history been a Speaker of the House of Representatives from the state of Minnesota. But tonight, sources familiar with this matter say Representative Emmer is making calls about launching a bid to possibly become the first.
17 days ago, hardline Republicans ousted Representative Kevin McCarthy as House Speaker. Louisiana's Steve Scalise and Ohio's Jim Jordan have since failed in their bids to replace him.
We need to come together and figure out who our Speaker is going to be.
Now, Minnesota Representative Tom Emmer is eyeing the Speaker role. As the majority whip, he's the third ranking member of the House GOP and already has the support of McCarthy.
It makes sense to me that Tom would come in and be the guiding force.
Former Minnesota GOP Senate Leader Amy Koch.
Tom understands the base of the party.
Served with Emmer in the state legislature.
What would you say his odds are of getting the speakership?
Well, I don't know if anybody can in this environment right now. The numbers are so very, very tight in the House. But if anyone can, I think it's Tom.
Emmer represents Minnesota's deeply conservative 6th congressional district, where Trump got 59% of the vote in the 2020 presidential election.
I think he appeals to both those that are more moderate, as well as sort of the MAGA folks to the right. I think Tom can do both.
At least a dozen Republicans are expected to challenge Emmer. After Jordan's failed third bid on Friday, Democratic Minority Leader Hakeem Jeffries blasted the GOP for essentially shutting down House business.
The chaos, dysfunction, and extremism has to end.
Without a speaker, the House can't act on military aid to Israel or Ukraine. Plus, the temporary budget measure to keep the government running expires next month.
We can't keep kicking that can. So desperately needed.
Representative Patrick McHenry of North Carolina is serving as the temporary speaker right now, and the next speaker vote is set for Tuesday in Washington, D.C. Julie.
All right. Well, we'll definitely be watching. Thank you, Danny. Emmer is far from alone in the House Speaker race. There is a growing list of Republicans after the job. Members can file for candidacy until late Sunday morning. GOP leadership will regroup on Monday and select a new nominee by Tuesday. It's not clear yet when a full vote will be brought to the House floor. We will, of course, be following the latest from the Capitol all weekend. Make sure to stay tuned with CARE on air and online for any updates.